We found three points, three geopathic stress points in the ground. So we have suppressed those three points with our geopathic rods. And we found that there is a positive energy is very less compared to the total positive energy. It is about 45 to 50%. So now we have suppressed the three major points of the geopathic stress. Now we are going to check the first cosmic energy.
Yes.
Cosmic energy. This is the cosmic energy sample I am using.
Okay.
Okay. This is the cosmic energy. Batteries are on.
Okay.
Batteries are on. I am checking the positive energy. Cosmic energy of the ground.
Good.
It is increased.
Yes.
It is increased than previous because we killed the negative energy whatever was coming from the three different points.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So now we will check the global energy of this ground.
You said you say Olympia ground, so that.
Yeah. Now we are checking the global energy of this Olympia cricket ground. Okay. So let us check. Global is 100% now. So after killing the stress, the percentage has been increased. Cosmic, global percentage have been increased. So now we will check the positive energy of this entire ground.